Yeah, thanks, Jack. It's not even been 48 hours, but we're back here for game two. I've got Mitch Creek with me now. Mitch, what's the morale been like? How do you bounce back from game one?
Yeah, look, it's one game. You know, it's a best of three series. It's not a one and done for us. We know we didn't put the performance on board that we needed to game one, but the boys got together, we reviewed it, went over video, went through walkthroughs, got some shots up. The boys are picking themselves back up for a big one today.
Jock Landau was big for them on Friday night. Defensively, what are you guys going to do to limit his impact this evening?
Look, Jock's a great player. You know, he's a world-class player, to say the very least. So you can never stop someone entirely like that. But what you have to do is make his catches a bit tougher, get him off the block, and then just contest those shots as much as possible. He got separation on the three ball, so try and take that away a little bit, and it kills his rhythm.